shape today, bro?
Yeah, man. I'm a welder by trade and I've been away. I'll let it all grow out of it, as you can see.
It's a beautiful beard, though. It's a beautiful beard.
Yeah, though. I know, but it has to go because with my job, I've got to wear RPE, respiratory protection equipment. So I've got to make sure that there's no hair on my face so it seals up properly.
Oh, so it's super dangerous, is it? Or?
Yeah, long term, man. Yeah, if you breathe in something like silica dust, it's like sandpaper in your lungs. It can definitely be life threatening.
Is it a bit dusty in the old workshop, is it?
Yeah, man. The idea of my lungs being full of that dust is scary, dude.
So is there any special sort of mask or just use the standard one?
No, there's tons of different kinds for all kinds of work, eh? Different filters, you can even get powered masks.
I have to use a flat fitting mask just so it fits underneath my helmet.
So how do you find the right RPE for you?
Well, it's all about fit, man. So like a human hair is 100 microns thick, but a piece of dust is 10 microns thick. So any gap, man, it'll get through. So you've got to make sure you've got a good seal around your nose, around your mouth, around your chin.
And how often do you replace them?
Definitely whenever it's necessary. My company's pretty good and serious about RPE, so they're happy to help out and replace and repair the kit whenever.
Geez, that'd get pretty expensive though, wouldn't it?
How much are your lungs worth, bro?
Yeah, that's a good point, eh? Sweet, man, all finished. How's that looking for you?
Yeah, it's a bit different, eh? But safety first.
Good man, good man.